So no more name changes. That's going to be the name for the rest of my YouTube career. So glad to get that done with. But I like to say I am back with a new video. My last video that I posted, it was a while ago. Sorry about that. But me and B is, you know, we're in the process of moving. So things have been kind of hectic. So like we're not packing now, but it's been like trying to look for new apartments and all this stuff. So she's been recording, but you know, we're doing, it's just everything's just been crazy. So I at least wanted to make sure she was doing what she was doing, you know, recording and getting out her videos. I don't want to be like, hurry up, I have to record, you know what I mean? So yeah, that's basically what's been going on lately. Yeah, enough of me talking. Like I said, my last videos that I've done, a lot of people say y'all like my style or how I, you know, how I dress or stuff like that. So I wanted to put together this video for you guys. It's just gonna be, you know, my five, I could say top five outfits for the fall, for winter, you know what I mean? So some of these outfits is not gonna be for, you know, if you are the type that's gonna be walking through snow every day. I don't dress for people like that. So yeah, some of these outfits are gonna be for the fall and the winter time, but only if you like in and out of the cars, you know what I mean? Like it's different etiquette. I wouldn't wear this type of stuff if I had to walk 2 miles to work every day, you know what I mean? Something like that. Or you had to walk to school or whatever the case may be. So I'm about to get into my top five outfits that you can wear. It's not even a top five outfits, but I just put some pieces together. So my ideal of five outfits that you guys can wear in the fall and the winter, you know, that hoodie type weather, you know, before the coats start coming out. So enough of me talking for real. I know I understand that, but before we get into the video, follow me on all social medias and hit that like and subscribe button. Let's get to 30k before the year's over. Can we do that? Y'all are my youngest. Come on now. Can we do that? Can we do that? Okay, let's get into the video. Let's go. Okay, my first outfit right now is, you know, it's kind of smooth. My hoodie, I have a, this is a cream hoodie. It is not white. This hoodie is, it's from a brand called LOGG. The size is a medium. I bought this hoodie from H&M. I kind of put this, you know, this style together to kind of, you know, freestyle, you know, not doing too much. So I got an all white t-shirt under it. I just got, you know, the pants. They are called EPTM. These are size L. I bought them from Fila DTLR, with the banana socks and a Gucci Rhython sneakers. So I just thought that was a clean look, you know, for the first outfit. The second outfit is from the Zara Men's Collection. I bought this from Zara's. The size is a medium. I kind of like this jacket because, you know, it got all the prints and stuff all over it. is a medium, and I bought that jacket slash coat from PacSun's. So with a fit like this, I feel like you don't have to do too much because you're actually matching colors right now. So I just feel like you can get away with matching colors just off the style. And under the jacket, I just have a normal all black hoodie, but the hoodie is kind of extended as well and have two zippers on the side. I bought the jacket from PacSun's and the hoodie is from H&M. Black joggers with the yellow stripe going down. I got those from Fila/DTLR. Size large. Got the Tims with it. Perfect for the winter. You're going somewhere. Under the hoodie, I also have an all-white texture white t-shirt. So, it's perfect. You know, the headband, I have a gray champion headband. You see, like, I'm actually playing with a lot of colors, but they look right. And, you know, my normal accessories from, you know, the things in my hair to the watches, the chains, you can actually, you know, freak it how you want to. But, yeah, this was actually the fourth outfit. Y'all tell me how y'all like these outfits. I really dig these outfits. So, the fourth outfit. And this is my fifth outfit. I kind of want to go casual. I have, you know, the all black bomber. And I actually, the bomber is divided. The brand is divided. And it's a blue/black denim bomber. It's black bomber. And the hoodie is from the same brand, LOGG. And it's a size medium. And my bomber is a size small. I know it's weird, but some of these brands with their sizing is kind of crazy. But to get that perfect size that you want, you just have to try things on. So yeah, the black bomber, you know, over the hoodie, kind of keep it simple. And I got the hoodie from H&M and the bomber is from PacSun's. So nice fit, nice snug fit. I don't really like baggy clothes, so I really like the fit of the hoodie and the bomber. And the same under Issa. It's not a regular white t-shirt. It's texture. It's kind of a heavy white t-shirt for the most part. And for the pants, I have a navy, no, biker jeans from the same brand. It's divided. So most all my divided jeans are biker jeans. And they are a skinny 33. And for the shoes, I kind of want to go like a Chelsea boot type of, you know, shoe. I couldn't find Chelsea boots at the time, so I actually got these shoes from H&M. You know, I just feel like it's perfect for what I was trying to do. And they are a size 41. I think that's a size 8 or 8.5, but they fit me snug. But I think because I have on some thick socks, so yeah, the pants, like I said, is they're 33 skinny, and the headband is the Jordan headband. Most of these, you know, outfits are nice because I put my own touch to it. So that was my top five, you can say, outfits that I put together for, you know, the fall/winter. I like doing that, if y'all guys can tell in the video. I, you know, this is my first time ever doing something like this, but I enjoyed it. So if you guys like it, give us a thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe. I will do a whole let's get to 30K before the year is over. Let's go. I know we can.